Hi my friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Marije and I am from Junk Journal Addicts. I have bought some time ago some wings. They are all different sizes and I thought that you can attach something to it and then it will stick. But that is not the way you can use them. So I have to try something else. So what shall we do? First I will grab my blending paper. Let's place this over here. And let's see what we can make from those. Okay, let's start with a bigger size. This one, let's make maybe 6 or something like that. And shall we do a little bit of coloring, that we are going to make it a little bit more brownish than so shiny and clean. Let's do that. Where was my craft sheet? Over here. First I'm going to color the bigger ones. Let's throw this aside. Can you see it? Yeah, I will zoom a little bit in. Yep. Okay. I'm going to use alcohol ink. Sepia is the color. And let's see if this is going to work. Because silver is very shiny and I'm not into very shiny stuff. So, not my finger. Let's see if this is going to work. Let's see if we can remove the alcohol ink from my fast sheet. No, it's already almost dry. No, it's okay. Let's heat it up. Or heat it up, dry it of course. A little bit more. Yeah, and I think it's already dry. Let's check it out. Yep, and it's dry. So easy. Because I have also those one gold, and I don't like gold, when I'm very honest. So what I mean to say is, if you don't like the color, just make it your color. So this is the alcohol ink sepia, and I've placed it down on the wings, and then that will work also. And then you have it in better color, or a good color. And now it's like this. Still shiny, but not too shiny. Let's see what we can make of those. I think we are going to do some collage in it. So what type of cardboard we'll be using? I have still some old packaging material from Tim Holtz, so maybe we can use this. This is the bigger punch. Let's do this one. Six. Yep. And this is that one. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is also very cute. Shall we use that? Little photographs. Check it out. Very cool. That's also cool. Let's see. This is not. And then we have this one. Shall we? Let's see. Where's my scissor? Let's do this and oh, wait a sec. So let's see. Yeah, and over here. Yeah, I'm going to use that, and those three, and this one I will put aside. Okay, first of all, of course, the edges I'm going to blend with Ground Espresso Oxide, a little bit browner. Of course, the wings, you can also add grit paste or something else that you get more how do you say that, relief? Let's grab some grit paste and then I can show you what I mean. Let's see, where is it? Grit paste, yeah, let's use this one. Okay, so I've grabbed my this dress grit paste opaque. It's from Tim Holtz, of course. Place some grit paste on the edges of the wings. Let's place this aside. I will zoom a little bit out so you can see it much better. Yep. Let's see if this is going to work. I think it will. Or shall I add the grid paste to one that isn't? And the color. Let's do this one. Oh. Making a mess. Okay. And another one. Like this, and maybe something over here. So, and let's dry it. Okay, what can we do with those round things? Okay, we have to use tiny little ephemera pieces, so I will grab my ephemera book and there I have the little snippets. I think I'm just like that, so that's better. Let's see, what can we use? I think this one is beautiful, and this one, those are from Tsunami Rose Etsy shop. She has also very beautiful downloads. I will put the link in the description box and you can check it out. And maybe the little pound finger. Is too big. No, that's possible. Okay. And we have more butterflies. No. And also over here we have some other stuff. Let's see. This one and this one. Yeah. Okay. Let's put this aside. Where's my tweezer? My glue. And first I'm going to distress all of the edges of the little ephemera. Okay, let's see. What shall we do? First, let's work with this one. And I'm just placing some bigger ephemera piece on it. Then a smaller one, something like this. Yeah. And do we add something more? No. Yeah. And this one, very simple, very easy, but I think most effective. Okay. And then I'm going to add some little paper doll. Let's see if we have a very small one. The white. This is white. And here I have a little bit darker. No, that's not working, but maybe for another one. Yeah. I think like maybe a little bit higher. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. I think something over here. Okay, let it dry. But looks like this. Very cute. And yeah, let it dry. Then we can work with another one. Let's see. This one is cool. Or shall I add it like here? No. Over here. And oh. No. Is this workable? No. Let's grab another boy. Or another boy, a boy. Let's see if this is work. I think this is more suitable for this one. No, it's too flat. But this is also going to work. And then we do this. And some ephemera. Can we place this over here? No, it's too small. Maybe this one. Oh, come on, girl. Stay. Stay. Please. No. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay. Yep. Then the girl. It don't have to be very complicated or difficult to make a ephemera. Sometimes you only have to a few things and it will works perfectly. something, I want to add something over the girl. Let's grab my small talk. Let's see. Small phrase. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Oh no, sorry. Like here, let it go. Yeah, we are just letting it go. Let's do this. Chuck. Okay, this one is already dry. So now I'm going to cut off her legs. Sorry, girl. Chuck. Yep. And this one has to dry. Very easy, very plain. And so I stitch over here. Is that cute? Yeah. I have a little bit of stitch over here. Nothing more. And shall I do it also with this? Yes, I will stitch to the letters. To the phrase. Like this. But I'm going to cut off the thread. Thread? No, it's not. Dutch we call it dreiging thread. It's not. Nou ja. Okay. And we will cut off the legs of this girl. So. And then we have this. Very cute, very easy. So simple. Okay. Yeah. Then we have the last one. Shall we use the boy? I don't like the color. It's not compatible with the background, so I want to do something else. Maybe. Let's see. Does this work? But then you don't see a lot of those people. No. Or maybe this girl. Wait a sec. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. Zoom a little bit in. Okay, we have the little girl. And if we are placing her here. No. Maybe this. Let's do that. Just over here. Yeah. Yep. Come on. Then placing the girl here. Let's dry, let it dry, and then maybe we can, let's, oh here, small talk, let's see, do we have another, yeah, this one is too big, but I think if I cut it here, then we have it's a plan, and it's also it's too big. Let's see, wait. No, do we have to do it like this? No, it's not a plan. So, can we use this one? Yeah, it's airmail. Yeah, let's do that. Very easy, very simple, but so cute. And we have, so easy is this, and bye bye Lex. Okay, but now how am I going to attach the wing?
Ew,
the color is not beautiful. Is it too, do we have to use a darker brown? I don't like that. Let's see. Wait a sec. Okay, I have grabbed espresso and black, pitch black. Those two, and I will take a look what is prettier. Because sepia is not beautiful. So, where is my... Oh, here. Let's use this another time. Yeah, it's possible. First, I'm going to apply espresso. Let's see if that is the right color. It's a little bit browner than sepia, but it's still a little bit of goldish. I don't like gold. I want it darker. Come on, darker. Okay. Then we do it like this. Okay. Let it dry. Where is my... Go away. Yep, and let's do this one in black. I'm just placing it at way too much alcohol ink, but I don't mind. Come on, that way. Yeah. Yeah. And let it dry. Okay, this is the black one. And it's dry. Let's see what is for the black one. Okay, so we have this one. Or you have this one, and which one is prettier? I think this one. I think the black one is a little bit too hard. No, it's also a possibility, I think, because over here there is a little bit of brown, so I think both options are a possibility. Yeah. What shall I do? Let's take the black one, I think. Now, come on. The black one. Okay. How am I going to attach the wing to the paper? I think I will be using 1 second glue. And I don't know if you are calling that in another country, but it is 1 second glue. And I place a little bit here and there. Let's see if that it's working without to attach my own fingers, because the 1 second glue is very strong and I don't want to attach my own grip. So yeah, come on. Oh, do you see that? Ah, come on. We are going to do that different in another way, but first something is that was my finger. Okay. Take two. We are placing the glue at the paper. Let's see if that will work. A little bit, come on. Yeah, thank you. Okay. And over here. Okay. Let's see. Let's grab another tweezer. Place this on there. Thank you. And it's a little bit feeling, and placing it down, and I hope. Yeah. And now we have this. Very cute, very simple, but I like it. Yeah. Okay. The other ones will be going fast forward. And if you have any questions, please ask. And I will see you later in the video. Okay, I have made 6 of those. This is the first one. And second and the third. Very easy. And those are the... This one is with... Oh, zoom in. Focus please. Distress grid paste. As you can see. It's also very cool. Oh, sorry. Okay. And the last one. It's this one. So, I hope you have enjoyed this video. I hope that I have inspired you. If you have any questions, please ask. You can follow me on my Instagram and Facebook account, Junk Journal Treasure, and of course, YouTube, Junk Journal Addict. I want to thank you for watching. Please thumbs up, and I will see you later. Bye!